What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of F.I.S.T. Forged and Shadow Torched. Now, the last time we were looking for where to go next. And last time I was kinda under the weather, so this time I'm feeling back to normal. So let's tackle this. And move over here. It's the prison. Why in the hell is this in the prison? Well, either way, let's try and make it there. Wasn't there over here? What? So now you're a normal fighter? Okay. Interesting. What? There was a room where I couldn't go totally upwards. Assume it's not this one. I can't go further over here. Nah. The hell, man. I'm sorry, guys, but now we should be on the right track. Make sure this is the room, right? I think so. Let me just run quickly over here. I want to see if I can get past it. This I was. Okay. Okay. No, I might have. Unbelievable. Okay. Either way, to reset it. No, I can't reset it. I have to exit completely. Kill me, please. Okay. Huh? I really do not know where to go. This is the prison. Are you kidding me? Why is this now so convoluted, man? Probably because I'm just an idiot. Okay. Oh, the sewers. Well, let's go here first, huh? East Side News Issue. Number 5. East Side News Issue number 5. What? Issue 5, Science Corner, batteries. Hello readers, we will introduce some basic scientific knowledge in this issue. I am writing about science not because I am afraid of the Legion, I am not scared of them, they just aren't that interesting. I am sure everyone is familiar with the battery that is the subject of this issue. Most citizens have heard of them but never used them. Batteries are in fact quite simple to use. Just follow the steps below. Generate a battery at the dock. Place the battery in the charger. If you can't find the battery, go to the dock to reset the battery location. Tips to smart. Or it's generate a battery at the dock, place it in the charger. If you can't find the battery, go to the dock to reset the battery location. Okay. Oh, I can parry. Okay, I can parry. Why can I not parry? I don't know why I cannot parry. Shouldn't it be on? I don't know. Thank you. Now that we finally found where to go, I think it's a good time to stop. If you enjoyed, if you want to see more, stick around. See you in the next one.